favorite entertainer Eduardo Esteban Mojica, the electricity man of the whole universe here. This is how much rain Los Angeles has been getting in February of 2019, as you can see through my experiment right here. It's, as you can see, it's 5 inches and 1/4 inch. That's how much rain Los Angeles has been getting in February 2019. A few days of rain, and that's how much rain we've been getting in this area in Los Angeles. As you know, it's all different because of the clouds are all, they're all different. So that's how much in this area we've been getting in Los Angeles, not everywhere, but here in Los Angeles. For the people around the whole world, want to know how much rain Los Angeles has been getting. We normally get more rain, and hopefully we get more rain for the crops, for the farmers, and they can spend less money and make more profits. So there's the news from your professor, though, Professor Eduardo Esteban Mojica, your entertainer. So as you know, I was a paper boy, and the paper boy normally, the boss of the bulletin newspaper says, here's a camera, and go take, and move up in the company, and I would probably be taking pictures of fires and everything, you know, buildings burning on fire, earthquakes and everything. So that's how it normally was done. So here's I'm just doing the news, being the entertainer. So here's the entertainer of the whole universe, Eduardo Mojica, and there's the professor. So that's how much rain we've been getting, about 5 inches and 1/4 inch. Have a good day from your favorite entertainer, the one and only, the electricity man of the whole universe, Eduardo Mojica, your favorite entertainer. Bye for now.